Hope you're having an amazing day. Today I have something very special here. So this sensor can do quite a few things, which is quite impressive. Looking at the size of this, it's able to know up to 5 people where they are in a certain room. For example, I can go ahead and set an automation with this. If I'm, let's say, moving here, if I move here, I can go ahead and trigger an automation to happen at that certain point there. So in the box, pretty much you get the main sensor here. You're able to pretty much place it any way you want it. But the main way you kind of want to place this is like on a wall like this. That's kind of the way they recommended you put it. And the piece here, it is magnetic, so you're able to attach it. It does come with this piece here, so you can go ahead and screw this on a wall and then just attach this, and then it just stays there. And we also have some 3M tape as well. If you're watching this video, pretty much you already know what this thing can do, but for some of you that don't know, here's a little information. So this thing can go ahead and monitor up to 40 meters, so that's 430 square feet, and it can go ahead and detect up to 5 people here. And it is precise, and I'll show you that in a bit when I go ahead and connect it. And this thing is also great for fall detection as well. So you can go ahead and mount this in your room, and if there's a fall detection, especially like for an elderly people, like if you have this somewhere in that room, if there's a fall, you'll go ahead and get a notification. So this is actually a great product for that as well. And I only have this product from this brand, so when I brought up some of the issues, so you kind of know where this is going. So now let's go ahead and mount this and see how it performs. Setting up the app is pretty straightforward. Open up the app, scan for the unit, connect it to your 2.4 gigahertz Wi-Fi. Just so you know, only 2.4 gigahertz. It will not connect to your 5 gigahertz. Pretty much from there, under accessories, you'll go ahead and get it here. So if I go ahead and click here, I did set up this room, kind of like the table and everything, the look of things. And then here, this is where we have the zone management. You can see I kind of like set up, so this is, we can see where the sensor is located, the door, I kind of put the door there, the table, and my chair there as well. So I did, you can see those two blue dots here, I did set up a trigger. So if I go ahead and move to that area here, so moving here, and we can go ahead and see the warning comes on. There's a few other things you're able to do here as well. So if I go back, one thing you can see here is the light. So right now it's able to capture 87 lux, and I do have a light here. I did set up a trigger. When it detects more than 150 lux, it's gonna give us an alarm. So let's go ahead and turn it on. And you can see it has reached 173, so we got that alarm. So everything is pretty accurate when it comes to this stuff. So setting up the automation is pretty straightforward. All you need to do is go back here under automations. This is the three automations that I set up here. If I go ahead and hit plus, so this is what we kind of have to do here. If then, so if I go ahead add the sensor here, so there's a few options we can choose from this sensor here. So presence is usually the one I kind of went with. There's like enter, leave, someone is approaching, and presence for some time. So you're able to set it up. So let's say I'm coming to the table here and I'm like here like for 5-10 seconds and I'm moving, there's not going to be any trigger. So the way I want to set this up in my room is like if I'm coming to sit here, my lights all turn on automatically. So everything is on. After I move from here, everything turns off. So no need to go ahead and turn the lights or do anything. So kind of that's the idea of, that I want to go ahead and set up the sensor for. So if I go ahead and click presence zone here. So the blue squares you saw earlier, so detection zone 1, which is here, and 2 over here. So if I click 1, and then this is the kind of the downfall of this product here, because it's kind of making me go ahead and buy more of their product, more of their lights. And the thing is, I already have like some automation plugs, which I want to go ahead and set up, but it looks like they're making me go ahead and buy their product. But if you have like lights or like other home automations from this brand, then they're all gonna appear like under accessories here. Then you're able like to, for example, if you move to an area, the light turns on, off, and all that stuff. So setting the alerts, as you can see, is pretty straightforward. I can go ahead here, click save, then just name it, and then pretty much that's done. Another thing I wish the app had is just like when I'm on the main page here, I wish it had like I could go ahead and zoom in to my section here, but other, I have to go like under zone management, zoom in, and then kind of like find my space here. So I'm gonna go ahead and move around the room just so you can see how it kind of picks everything up here. I'm just gonna go ahead and move corner to corner here and just so you can kind of see like how it works like. And let's just go to the corner here. Now you kind of get the idea how like fast this picks up your presence here. And there are a few templates you can go ahead and set up here. So you can see here the main room, hall. So there's some already like pre-made templates here. You can go ahead and switch them around, which is nice. And then if you want to go ahead and add your own, so you're able like to add a sticker, just like I did here. I have the table and the chair and the door. So I kind of chose it from here. You just place it and it's pretty straightforward here. So I can definitely see myself using this sensor here because you're able to kind of set up anything you want to, and it is very accurate, which is nice. So the other thing is it is able to see the presence. Whenever someone entered the room, you'll know exactly what time. And if I go here, we do have a status of everything here. As you can see, you can go ahead and scroll down. It will show you exactly what happened throughout the day, which is pretty cool. Other than being stuck using their brand and like their lights, their smart plugs and all that, if it was possible just to go ahead and put any smart plug in here, it would have been amazing, because I don't think anytime soon I'm going to go ahead and upgrade everything to this brand and then set up everything. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions or you would like me to test this sensor somehow, go ahead and leave a comment below. I'll be more than happy to do that. I'll see you in the next video.